here for the Vespers and the ones who are watching us online. For our first song, we will be singing hymn number 34. Hymn number 34, Wake the Song of Joy and Gladness.
Book to song number 195, Showers of Blessings, hymn number 195.
Showers of blessing, this is a promise of love. There shall be seasons refreshing, sent from the Savior above. Showers of blessing, showers of blessings we need. Mercy thunders are falling, but for the showers we bleed, there shall be showers of showers will bloom. There shall be showers of blessing. Oh, that today they might fall. Now as to God we're confessing. Now as on Jesus we
sweet to trust in God.
5, 2, 4.
Next song, song number 334, Come the Fount. Our hymnals 334.
Our next song will be
hymn number
469. Leaning on Thee.
Hymn number 469.
Come, let us sing for joy to the world, to the Lord. Let us shout aloud to the rock of our salvation. Let us come before him with thanksgiving and extol him with music and song. For the Lord is the great God, the great King above all gods. On behalf of Family Ministry 2023, I would like to welcome each and everyone seated here in the House of Prayer, and also to those of you who are watching us online. May God's name alone be glorified tonight. For our opening song, let us all sing song number 652, Love at Home, from the SDA hymn book. 652, Love at Home.
Shall we all rise?
There is beauty all around when there's love at home. There is joy in every song when there's
Let's pray. Our dear Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for bringing us to this house of prayer to worship you and to sing praises unto your name. We thank you for the family ministry as they bring their program when they sing, when they sing praises to your name. May all that they do will be accepted to you. May we always glorify your name. Thank you for giving us families. Thank you for Spicer family. May all stay united and always, always glorify your name. For all this we ask in Jesus' name, amen.
Our work for Christ is to begin with the family in the home. There is no missionary field more important than this.
Love is a plant to be nourished. Home is to be the center of the purest and most elevated affection. Peace, harmony, affection, and happiness should be perseveringly cherished every day. Until these precious things abide in the hearts of those who compose the family, the plant of love must be carefully nourished, else it will die. Every good principle must be cherished if we would have it thrive in the soul. This is taken from Adventist Home, chapter 31.
For our devotion this evening, I would like to go over through a very popular Psalm in the Bible, which is Psalm 121. I know most of us know it by heart. And this psalm is such a powerful psalm because we can use it every day in our families to pray with. Psalms 121 is one of our favorite psalms at home, and I'm sure it's one of your favorite psalms at home too for your worship at home, because this psalm is so powerful. And because it focuses on the Creator, on the power, and His omnipresence in our wonderful God, our Creator. God is all powerful and present at all times. Even so, when we are not physically present with those who we love the most, but we can trust God is with them and is watching over them every minute. I would like to read Psalms 121, verses 1 and 2. Verse 1, I lift up mine eyes to the hills. Where does my help come from? Verse 2, my help comes from the Lord, the maker. Check. The maker of heaven and earth. Oftentimes, we may feel helpless when we watch our family member make a decision which is contrary to God's word. We are unable to control the actions of our family members, but we can certainly pray to God for the Lord's help. We can seek the Lord for His help and strength for our families, and He will be very attentive to our prayers, for our help comes only from the Lord, our Maker. Lord, today I thank you for your help comes from you. My help comes from you, Lord. You are the maker of heaven and the earth, and you are the designer of my family. Please help my family honor and glorify you in everything that we do. Help us to live the lives that is pleasing to you each and every day.
Check. When we give ourselves unreservedly to the Lord, the simple, commonplace duties of our home life will be seen in their true importance, and we shall perform them in accordance with the will of God. From Adventist Home, Chapter 2.
For our first song for tonight, it will be rendered by Mr. Wala Chakchwak and family. And the Mizo song is entitled as Entia Om Thai Ne. How, the meaning is, how can it be all for all humanity's sake? Lord, your love is so deep and so glorious that even the worst sinner like me, you will not deny your love.
Esatiamo silo mo imangaina Arilhiana ropuinge
God's love is so deep and so glorious that even a sinner like me, he would still love. I'll continue reading Psalms 121, verses 3 and 4. Verse 3, He will not suffer thy foot to be moved, he that keepeth thee will not slumber. Verse 4, Behold, he that keepeth Israel shall neither slumber nor sleep. Isn't it so comforting to know that our God does not sleep, he does not slumber? He never gets tired and doesn't need anyone to take over his night shift. How many nights have we been awake? How many sleepless nights have we spent worrying about our children or our loved ones? But with this promising verse, we can sleep peacefully knowing that our God is watching over us and over our loved ones. We don't have to be gripped with fear or worry anymore. Our God can handle everything. Pray and trust that God will be with them, and we can have a good night's sleep knowing that our God cares for us. Thank you, Lord. You will not slumber or sleep. Help me to remember that you will watch over my family, even while I'm asleep.
Our next song is a Tamil song, and it will be rendered by Mr. Elvinson Dasan and family. And it's taken from 2 Samuel chapter 7, verse 18. Who am I, O Lord God? And what is my house that thou hast brought me hitherto? Lord, you have brought me this far. You have carried me this far. I don't know why you raised a sinner like me. Your love is unconditional and immeasurable.
Happy Sabbath, everyone. Before we sing, I would like to thank the church for praying for me and my wife as we were sick last week. Because of your prayer, we are able to stand today and praise the Lord. As we sing the song, may the name of our Lord be glorified.
நான் நிமாத்திரம் வாழ்க்கை அம்மாத்திரம்
இதுவரை என்னை நீ சுமந்ததற்கு நான் எம்மாத்திரம் என் குடும்பம் எம்மாத்திரம்
நான் கண்ட மேன்மைகள் எல்லாம் கரத்தின் ஈவு நான் பார்க்கும் உயர்வுகள் எல்லாம் நீரேந்தும் தயவு
நான் பார்க்கும் உயர்வுகள் எல்லாம் நீரேந்தும் தயவு
இதுவரை என்னை நீ நடத்தியதற்கு மாத்திரம் என் வாழ்க்கை மாத்திரம்
மாத்திரம்
God's love is unconditional and immeasurable. Psalms 121 verses 5 and 6. Verses 5, the Lord is thy keeper, the Lord is the shade upon the right hand. Verse 6, the sun shall not smite thee by day, neither the moon by night. God's identity is to protect, to shield, and to watch over us. God does this like a watchman keeping watch over us 24/7. God will guard our families from difficulties and trouble as we go on life's journey. It may be day or night, happy times or sad times, He is always there and we can count on Him. God is our mighty fortress and will protect us from the snares of the evil one. We as parents love our children so much and would do anything to protect them. How much more will our Creator do for us?
The mission of the home extends beyond its own members. The Christian home is to be an object lesson, illustrating the excellence of the true principles of life. The home in which the members are polite, courteous Christians exerts a far-reaching influence for good.
Next. Check. Next, we will be rendered a special song by Mr. Joseph Gonmayan family. They will be singing a Rongmai song entitled Nang Ram Zienta, which is an original composition by Mr. Joseph Gonmayan. The meaning of the song reads, in trials and tribulations, your unending love has shielded and kept me and my family safe under your wings. We humble ourselves and give you praise and adoration, Lord.
In trials and tribulations, God's love shields us. Psalms 121, verses 7 and 8. Verse 7, the Lord shall preserve thee from all evil. He shall preserve thy soul. Verse 8, the Lord shall preserve thy going out and thy coming in from this time forth and even evermore. This promise is so comprehensive that we can trust in His preserving power forever. God knows our family needs protection from every evil snare, and His word says that He will watch over us. This promise, we can cling on to this promise and stand upon it every day as we pray with our families. Lord, thank you so much that your promise to keep our families safe from all kinds of harm. I ask you that you will surround our families and shield us with your favor and your protection, and watch over each one of us. Thank you for watching our going out and our coming in. We trust that you will lead and guide our families. Amen.
Mutual kindness and forbearance will make home a paradise and attract holy angels into the family circle.
Next, we will be rendered a Hindi song presented by Mr. Robinson Kajur and family. And the song is entitled as Chattan. High, the meaning is high above all the storms, the Lord is our rock and savior in sickness and in low times.
Check. 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 ताकत है तू ही मेरा ईमान दीप कल में तू साथ मेरे था आज भी मेरे साथ है खड़ा आने वाले कल में भी होगा उठकर हुए
But you say the words rise up, Jehovah Rapha, my healer, my all of my past. You were by my side, today you stand right in front of my eyes. Even in the future, you'll be mine.
Love is a precious gift which we receive from Jesus. Pure and holy affection is not a feeling but a principle. Those who are actuated by true love are neither unreasonable nor blind. Love is a plant of heavenly growth and it must be fostered and nourished. Affectionate hearts, truthful, loving words will make happy families and exert an elevating influence upon all who come within the sphere of their influence.
For our final song of praise, we will be rendered by a Marathi song presented by Mr. John Kare and family. It is entitled as Vatsalya Tujhe, meaning your love and affection is greater than life.
वात्सल्य तुझे जीवनाहून श्रेष्ठ प्रभु वात्सल्य तुझे जीवनाहून श्रेष्ठ प्रभु दया ही तुझी आकाशहून उंच प्रभु दया ही तुझी आकाशहून उंच प्रभु आकाशहून उंच प्रभु आकाशहून उंच प्रभु तू खडकेश माझा शरणस्थान हे तू तू खडकेश माझा शरणस्थान हे तू आधार प्रभु तूच माझा सामर्थ्य हे तू आधार प्रभु तूच माझा सामर्थ्य हे तू वात्सल्य तुझे जीवनाहून श्रेष्ठ प्रभु वात्सल्य तुझे जीवनाहून श्रेष्ठ प्रभु दया ही तुझी आकाशहून उंच प्रभु दया ही तुझी आकाशहून उंच प्रभु आकाशहून उंच प्रभु आकाशहून उंच प्रभु मेंढपाळ तू माझा चांगला येशू मेंढपाळ तू माझा चांगला येशू मृत्यूच्या दरीतुनी सोडविलेस तू मृत्यूच्या दरीतुनी सोडविलेस तू
मेंढपाळ तू माझा चांगला येशू मेंढपाळ तू माझा चांगला येशू मृत्यूच्या दरीतुनी सोडविलेस तू मृत्यूच्या दरीतुनी सोडविलेस तू
वात्सल्य तुझे जीवनाहून श्रेष्ठ प्रभु वात्सल्य तुझे जीवनाहून श्रेष्ठ प्रभु दया ही तुझी ఆకాశ హూన ఉంచ ప్రభు దయా హీ తుజీ ఆకాశ హూన ఉంచ ప్రభు ఆకాశ హూన ఉంచ ప్రభు ఆకాశ హూన ఉంచ ప్రభు प्रीति अमाप केली तू जगावरी प्रीति अमाप केली तू जगावरी अर्पण स्वताला करुनी तू कृसावरी अर्पण स्वताला करुनी तू कृसावरी
प्रीति अमाप केली तू जगावरी माप केली तू जगावरी अर्पण स्वताला करुनी तू कृसावरी अर्पण स्वताला करुनी तू कृसावरी
वात्सल्य तुझे जीवनाहून श्रेष्ठ प्रभु वात्सल्य तुझे जीवनाहून श्रेष्ठ प्रभु दया ही तुझी आकाशहून उंच प्रभु दया ही तुझी आकाशहून उंच प्रभु आकाशहून उंच प्रभु ఆకాశహూన ఉంచ ప్రభు ఆకాశహూన ఉంచ ప్రభు
For a closing song, let us all rise up and sing song number 499, What a Friend We Have in Jesus. Song number 499, What a Friend We Have in Jesus.
Oh. Let us pray. Our Father, we thank Thee for the blessings of Thy holy Sabbath day. Father, in a special way, we thank Thee for giving each one of us an opportunity to come into the house of worship along with our families to praise and glorify Thy name. At this time, we remember our students. I pray, O Lord, for their families. Help us at Spicer to embrace the students as members of our family. This weekend, as we devote our service to worship Thee and thank Thee for giving us families which can testify Thy love to others, we pray to Thee, O Lord, to be with all of us. Father, as we live in this world as families, we do realize that Satan will bring temptations, problems in our families which will distract us from Thee. Help us to stay united as Thou art united with Thy Father. We have faith, O Lord, that You will give us an extra ounce of the Holy Spirit so that each one of us can be united and live for Thy glory and honor. Thank Thee for the blessings that we had this evening through the program, the songs, and the assurance that we have received from Psalms 121. May each one of us, as we go to our homes and hostels, continue to trust on Thee and continue to be Thy children. Help us to come again tomorrow morning to worship Thee. In Jesus' blessed name we pray. Amen.
There is an announcement. Kindly pay attention. The Division of Religious Studies are starting mission mandate every alternate Friday in the main auditorium right after the Vesper service. This evening will be the first session, and those of you who are interested can join the meeting. Thank you and good night.